Excuse me, is Bimo here? Or should I do something else? Huh? Nuba? All right. You know, I thought about singing that as soon as I got off the plane. Because my people are from Mississippi. And I used to come down here every summer when I was little. And I haven't been here for a long time. You know, since I was about 12 or something. And when the plane landed, the first thing that hit me to sing was Strange Fruit. But I can't sing it because they said I only can sing 4 songs. So maybe next year.
Gonna keep on going. We'd like to do a little thing for you entitled Let the World Come Together. Come on, y'all, help me.
Come out your nine. It's time to fight. It's time for jihad.
You know what I'm talking about, right? Let me hear you say it one time.
Come out your nine. It's time to fight.
Time for jihad, right? One more time. Come out your nod, time to fight.
Come out your nod. It's time to fight. Time for jihad.
Y'all know what time it is, right?
Yeah, oh yeah. Let the world come together and let's put aside the fight. Let the leaders show the people how to do it right. Forget about the color and forget about the race. Let us all remember we got to live right here in this one place. Let the world come together and forget about the past. Let us think for the future and make the present last. Let's think about the babies and not leave them in disgrace. Let us all remember we got to live right here in this one place. Listen, when do we remember we're one great family, and that we're like branches of a giant tree? Let the world come together and let's slow down the pace. Let us all remember we got to live right here in this one place. Yeah, play them on, brother. Let the world come together and let's put aside the gun. Unity is better, life is just bigger. Let us all strive together as though we're in a race. Let us all remember we got to live right here in this world. In this one place. So I'll play a little guitar for you. Sing it for me. Let it come together. Let the world come together. Let it come together. Yeah. So let it come together. Let the world come together. Let the world come together. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Yeah.
So dear brothers and sisters, if you're ready, and if Sister Hassan is ready, we're going to hear from her. Give her a warm applause as we bring up Natasha Hassan.